Hello. In this tutorial, we are going to check whether the key switch activates the curtain properly. The motor is rotating in the correct direction. You may now play the wheel identification tutorial. If the motor is not rotating in the correct direction, then reverse the black and brown wires on your key switch. The key switch now activates the curtain correctly. Now refer to the wheel identification tutorial before you start setting the end limits.